So my plan is to go to Iverstead, tell Klimek that I delivered his stuff to High Hrothgar. Got the usual suspects with me. My head tracking is working.
Yes?
I don't know why.
Anytime.
What's on your mind? Very good, sir.
Nope, I guess my head tracking doesn't work. I thought it did. It comes and goes. I don't notice it when I'm playing, but I notice it when I'm watching the dailies.
I'm proud of what we've managed to accomplish.
I'm guessing we can just walk there from Riften. Not that far. Don't know if that would make an interesting video if I walked the whole way there. We'll probably have to kill some stuff along the way. The roads aren't safe. Maybe Vilya's not saying anything about me walking backwards. She's got other things on her mind, probably. She usually says something like, "You make me nervous when you do like that. Keep your eyes on the road." Oh, who's that? Oh, that's just a bounty hunter, maybe? Who is this? Not a companion of mine, is she? Oh, she doesn't even have a voice. Okay. One of the many extras in my game. Yeah, so there's return to Klimek. We need to go about finding Serona. And what was the other thing? It's probably a giant fight scene later on in this video, because we go by the orc stronghold, and they are still dealing with giants, because the chief of the tribe is waiting for me in front of that cave, which I haven't gone to yet. Bounty hunter was going to attack Vilya until I put down my weapon, then everything was hunky-dory fine again. Let's see if we can run 100 yards without killing something. That's my challenge in this playthrough, in this video. Can I run 50 yards, 100 yards without having to stop and shoot something? Oh, that's right, I'm not a member of the Legion yet, so the Stormcloaks didn't care that I ran past them. The Dragonborn! So you're the one they call Dragonborn, are you? Oh, see, there's a giant fighting. Fighting the orcs. Oh, I have no idea. There's some lag there. There's severe lag. First time I used the freaking crossbow in the game, it has to load the animation, has to load the sound, has to load the other sound. So, of course, the first time you use the thing in my game, it's glitched. But once it loads the files, then it's...
And I don't care if I never see one again.
I'm guessing it's an easy weapon to use without any lag. What are these guys doing? You guys are killing my frame rate. What are you doing? We got horses in the background. Where's the enemy? Who's fighting who? Horses running around buck naked out there. Yeah, what's he doing? He wants to kill something.
Our tribe has survived this long without you interfering. We'll be fine.
Whoever it was, it must have died. So who's this? Whose horse is this? Oh, okay. We got orcs were fighting something. They had to get off their horses to do it.
Need something? Until next time.
Orcs with man buns. I wonder if that's going to be a thing still in Elder Scrolls 6. It's pretty weird that coincidentally Bethesda announced Elder Scrolls 6 the same time I deleted 2,000 Skyrim videos on my channel. So it was probably time that I get rid of some old videos that don't apply to anything anymore. Ooh, where's that? Did I get it?
Where did you come from?
I can't see the little aiming dot for my crossbow, so I'm hoping that where the bolt goes is where I want it to go. Ooh. Can I reach this far? Where's that dot? Gotta get the dot right on the bear. Ooh. One-shotted the thing. I will have my increased skills for archery. I will have them. I don't know if having 100 skill in archery is any good, if it's worth the hill of beans if you don't have perks. Are these the orcs? Yep. They're on their horses looking for trouble. A fight! They're not all orcs, are they? The guy in front is an orc? Okay, I rarely see orcs wearing helmets. It's hard to tell on this tiny little screen of mine. Where's the dot? The dot? Where's the dot? There's the dot. Yeah, I take forever to reload my crossbow. There must be a perk that makes crossbows auto reload, or jiffy load, just in time load. Ooh, point blank range. Oh, who are these guys? What's this? the heck was that about? So is immersive patrols kicking in and making storm cloaks fight us? I don't remember, did I? I must have done the oath. I must have done the oath with General Tullius. So now it's official, I've joined the Legion. So now I have to be careful when I come across Stormcloaks or Thalmor. Or not Thalmor, what's the other one? Maybe there isn't another one. Heck, I don't remember. I don't remember who hates the Empire. It's no matter. A fight. Okay, who's this guy in the horse? Oh, this is the wandering knight or wandering adventurer or something. Where'd he go? I remember I lost Vilya around here somewhere. Chasing this wolf around. I don't know what happened to her. Like right there. That's the last time I saw her in my game. No, I'm joking. It's the last time I saw her in this recording. She got stuck on something and she refused to follow us anywhere. Where's that wolf going? Somebody kill it! I'll do it!
Greybeards have summoned the Dragonborn to hide.
The Wandering Knight.
Such a thing has not happened for hundreds of years.
Oh.
Until next time.
Push him in my face, why don't you? I think we're still on the way to Iverstead. I'm waiting for Vilya to show up. Where is she? Where are you? Turns out she was having one of her spells. So I turned on her map marker.
Again.
And then she was working fine after that. Because I guess when you turn on Vilya's map marker, it does like a mini reset on her. So, I mean, you're looking for her for a reason. She's hung up somewhere. So turning on the map marker for her also gives her a little reset to do. So she'll stop lollygagging. I mean, she might be standing out in the wilderness somewhere waiting for me to ask her something about getting married or taking her shopping, or a friend told her something, or a friend lost something and we have to go find it. These revelers, they don't want anything to do with me for some reason. Maybe their script ended, and I ran past them already and not noticed it, or...
All right, then.
Maybe Vilya was fighting with them and they raped her, I don't know. Where is Philia? I was trying to find her without turning on her map marker. Who's that? Oh, back here again. Yeah, we had some flying horsemen in this video because too many encounters. You got this guy, you got Maik here.
Nords are so serious about beards. So many beards. Maik thinks they wish they had glorious manes like Khajiit. All right then.
I thought maybe if I fight this guy, that might bring Vilya out of the bushes and come help us. Death.
I am to, as you can see, it has not yet arrived. Perhaps. Are you sure about this?
We shall see.
You're mine!
I figured by the time I aim and shoot with my crossbow, he could have been killed three times over. Oh, there's a flying horseman. What's over there anyway? Skunk Works or something? Yeah, we need to go there soon. Yeah, so it's getting darker. Still haven't found Vilya. But when I turned on her map marker, she all of a sudden comes running back to me. So I didn't have to go look for her, which is a relief. I didn't know if she's mortal or immortal in this game.
Are you hungry?
Same for Lydia.
I think
I think Lydia can be killed also.
Ouch! On my toe.
I'll have to look at her records to see if she starts the game mortal or immortal. Using the editor.
Yes? What do you want? Of course.
You know, the trick is to level up your NPCs so that you don't have to worry about if they're mortal or immortal.
Talk later.
I kept closing my eyes while doing this, commentary. I was falling asleep. I was talking. I was like having lucid dreaming going on for like the last 2 minutes. So I took a power nap. I slept for like 10 hours. So I'm back. I had to watch the previous 5 minutes of this video to see where I was at, where I left off. Yeah, my work hours have changed, so I'm usually making these videos like...
What a lovely day it is today.
When I'm half exhausted.
Of course.
So we're still on the way to Iverstead. We have to tell Klemik that I was successful in delivering his salted fish. Pressed meat, pressed chicken.
Shall we continue?
His pseudo clams. His what was the other food I usually bring up there? I think some sort of a yam of some kind. Oop. Wrong hand. The only way I see Lydia is because of her her glass axe. That sounds nasty. Glass axe. Drains health from people, as we'll see pretty soon in Mortal Kombat. I think she uses it up on the road ahead. You know, the sun's going to be coming up soon, so I'm not bothering with a torch. I want to see if I can see the Red Mountain from here. Wrong button. Hitting the zoom button. There's no zoom on the crossbow.
Uh oh. Look over there. Did you think of that?
That's the last
one. I have to get used to the crossbow. It takes forever to reload and aim. It takes forever to aim. And then the thing shoots when I don't want it to shoot because I'm pushing the wrong buttons or something. I forget. I don't have the timing right. I have to wait for it to completely reload before I push another button. Otherwise, it'll jam or it won't shoot or it shoots too soon. You know, that kind of thing. Okay, the sun's coming out. The tips of the trees are being lit up. Kind of cool. There's a little flicker of light. What is that? What is that? I remember there was a guy walking around. He was on patrol up there on the top roof. I can't see him, but I know he's up there somewhere. I was curious if he would stand there and like warm his hands by the fire, but I don't know if I'm even that close for that level of detail AI to kick in. So I think he just walks around. I don't see anyone else there. It was just him outside? What? Maybe the rest of them were asleep. Okay, that's pretty cool. I like this sky.
Oh, sorry.
Okay, which way is the road again? So we're heading west towards Iverstead. Oh, great. It's too dark to see a wolf around here. Sounds like it's coming from here somewhere. Oh, lucky hit.
Is someone there?
So with Sky Test installed, a single wolf will run away. I thought maybe the wolf would attack these two over here, but no. If it's more than one wolf, they might attack. If it's more than two wolves, they will attack.
None escape the vigil.
I like this fog. This fog's starting to come in now.
The mercy of Stendar does not extend to Daedra worshippers.
I was hoping to see a sunrise. And then all of a sudden, this fog just kind of showed it up. But, I don't know, that looks cool too. I can live with fog. Where's the music? No music? Oh, I see. So I stop running when I do the headbutt with my crossbow. Well, that's interesting. I thought I could still run forward and hit people with the thing. Oh, there's music. So I'm going the wrong way. It's a good thing I look at the map. So I'm going to try to stay on this road if I can see the road. I'm just making it mad. So I can only one-shot a bear if the bear doesn't see me. Once the bear does, it's I stand up and bark at you.
All right, hand over your valuables, or I will gut you like a fish. Don't you walk away from me.
I kill you, you filthy little
thief. That's the last of them.
So Lydia likes her little glass sword that drains health. That's good. Yeah, when a bear stands up and starts barking at you, then it's too late to get a one-shot. You're just going to make the bear mad, is all. When you fire point blank at it. At least that's how I think my perk works. I mean, eventually I'm gonna get some more archery skills. So if I'm sneaking, I get the double, the triple, quadruple attacks, depending on the range, the health of the enemy. What else I was doing before I used the archery skill on somebody, you know, that kind of thing. It's always a combo move when you have Ordinator installed. It's a chained skills, I guess that's what it's called. Or the skills become daisy chained together. You know, for this skill to be at its peak, you would have had to use a previous skill in combination, and then you have the final skill move that you do as the final blow, and it all adds up in ding 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 ding. You get all kinds of XP bonus points, murder scene brownie points, you know, that kind of thing.
Good to see you again. How'd that delivery go? Quite a climb, wasn't it?
If somebody sees you kill somebody, then the next person you kill is even more glorious, you know, that kind of thing. You become legendary in your own mind, NPCs. Rue the day that you were born.
Oh, you're a traveler. You must have so
much to
tell.
And it just builds and builds and builds.
I wish I could go with you.
I'm not that good. I don't play Skyrim that way. I don't play Skyrim like Diablo. So I never really get to take advantage of those kinds of battle tactics.
On the way up to High Hrothgar. Honest pay for honest work. Honest pay for honest work. Honest pay for honest work. Good luck out there.
Okay, so now that that's out of the way, we can head to I want to go get Serana. But it looks like the other place, the Jagged Crown, was sort of on the way to getting Serana. But I want Serana with me when I go to the Jagged Crown. So. I think I at least said hi and bye to Rikka, and then went on to get Serana.
Uh oh. Look over there.
I don't know what it is with this ENB, but I see bolts fly across the screen now. Whereas before I didn't see that. Get out of the muck. Grab him. Oh, this is the guy with the note. It's not often that I come across this dead body here. They usually dissolve before I get a chance to come by here. Maybe you sleep fixes that, so the body stays here forever until I get around to reading the note. But yeah, when Lydia uses her crossbow, or if Vilya uses a crossbow and they shoot a bolt, I see the bolt. It's not just invisible. Especially if it's like shot right across my face. It's like right there. Full view. Hurling through the void. My other EMB never really showed those kinds of things. Maybe it was the focal point of the camera, is that what it's called? Everything's in perfect focus at a certain distance, and maybe that's why I'm seeing the bolts. Because as before, the bolts could have been just blurred out. Because the camera just wasn't focused at that distance. Maybe that's all it is. Just my camera settings are what are causing it. Where'd this come from? This is where Rigmor's little campsite used to be. Was this always here? It says legendary put it here. Or useless. It's a you sleep thing? You sleep last, touch this place. Was that me that did that? Did I drag a... Maybe I dragged something from you sleep on top of this record. I don't remember this ever being here, but then I don't think I've ever come up here while this place was unmodded. Because normally there's a mod that puts a house up here, you know, a player home. Rigmor puts a campsite up here. I've never come up here when it's in vanilla mode. There's like not really anything to do up here. So I guess maybe the Wisp Mothers are supposed to be up here. And I'm lost. This fog's confusing me. This gate stuff, I think that comes with the game. Maybe the plan was to make it look as if there used to be a house up there, but it's long gone. The only thing left is the front gate and an old well in the backyard somewhere. So that could be why modders prefer to build player homes up here. I like this part. I've been up here one time only, and that was to come up here to see a player home. It's got this nice little zigzag road here. I think it leads all the way down to that. Cave, what is it Lydia usually says? A cave, maybe we can check what's inside or something. Something knife cave. But it's like way down at the bottom. Because you think by now you're at the ground level. No, you're still way up high. Most of the time I just come down the waterfall. I don't ever take this road, but since I'm on the road, I thought, I'll go down this way. Oh, I ran over something. Sounds like a knife. A knife! Oh, where is it? It bugs me when there's weapons left on the road. Maybe I dropped a weapon down here because I couldn't carry it. And it's been waiting for me to come by and pick it up again. Because weapons that I drop, they don't disappear. They stay there forever. I don't know what mod does that or doesn't do that. Sometimes in previous playthroughs I would drop a bunch of crap on the road and then come back and be gone. Oh, this person? This... see? Oh. Oh, what the hell? My crossbow jammed. I'm all pushing the fire button and it wouldn't fire. Somebody's fireball was lagging my game. But yeah, you can see the arrow that they shot at me just zooming by. That was kind of cool. I always forget there's that person who likes to stand on the tree trunk. Oh, he's a scavenger. He's not a soldier. Ooh, she paralyzed him.
Strange.
I like her commentary she does on bodies dissolving in front of her eyes.
Strange.
There's a lot of people here he was scavenging from. So he killed all these people? Or he found these dead bodies already? That guy looks like Braveheart. Oh, finally, we made it to the road. So up ahead is that fort where the mages hang out.
Yes? Talk later.
So, I need to face the direction to go get Serana. Or if it, I'm not even facing that direction at all, am I? Okay, now I'm facing the right direction. That'd be so cool if I could just stay in a straight line and just go right there, but no. There's usually obstacles, things in the way. I do a lot of rock climbing, all for naught, because I end up in places like this. I almost never come here because I never do what I just did. You can't see this house from the main road. Man, this person had a lot of stuff. I know there's a book around here. I want to read the book. One time I read the book and I got brownie points for reading the book. Oh, I'm clipping on the crap. What's different about this than last time? Usually I can just go inside the house and read the book. But because I'm a Nord, I think I'm too big. My head's hitting the roof. When I was a small little squirt, a wood elf, I think I could fit under everything and just crawl and climb on everything. Can I get over this log? Yes. If I come at it from this side, I can get to the book. It's just a book! All that just to find out nada. No skill. Oh, I'm trapped. I'm gonna jump backwards into the muck. Well, since I'm here, might as well go take a look at the prison thing. I'm like Spider-Man in this playthrough. I can just grab anything and climb up. Up! I wonder if there's a treasure map that reveals this chest, or if it's always here. Oop, don't die. Oh, don't die. Good. I meant to do that. Okay, I'm just gonna do some stress testing here and just go down waterfalls. What the heck? See if my companions keep up with me or if they're totally lost. Because I'm not on any kind of nav mesh. I'm hiding my tracks. Nine times out of ten, they will not be right behind me. they don't do waterfalls very well. They assume I'm just goofing off and I'm going to come back for them, but no. Oh, dragon. Where is the dragon? I like this fog. I don't know what kind of weather that is. It's kind of cool. I've never had fog like this before, and it's not slowing down my frame rate at all. It's like a 3D fog. It's using particles. I don't know if it's the engine particles built into the game, or if someone wrote a special script to do these particles. There's more advanced particle systems you can download, but I know those would slow down my game. For now, this is good enough. Yeah, I don't think they're able to find me. I'll have to go inside of a cave for them to catch up with me. What's around me? Anything? Oh, I still have a ways to go. And I have a feeling that if I wait an hour or two, they still won't catch up with me. I guess I have to fight stuff by myself with no cinematics. What's her face? Vilya has all the cinematic weapons on purpose because she can aim and fire better than I can with it. And it looks better from her point of view instead of my point of view. I kill you with my wet noodle. I still have no perks for one-handed. Zero. I wasn't planning to be a shield and sword person in this playthrough. I don't know what I was going to use my right hand for. I know for sure I want to be a player that can block. So maybe I was thinking I was going to be blocking with two-handed weapons. That could have been it. Do a timed block with the warhammer and then swing the warhammer and decapitate somebody. You know, something like that. Still no followers behind me. Oh, I screwed up. My power swing didn't work. Why is that? Maybe I was jammed or something. And also, I don't have any skill with my one-handed weapon. So, any fancy thing I try to do with it usually isn't going to work, because it's just a wet noodle. And then up ahead, for whatever reason, I could not kill Stormcloaks with my Dremora. I don't know what was happening there. Could be I don't have any skill in conjuring either. So my Dremora is lame. Looks like I got my ass handed to me. As you will see. The Dremora does okay against cultists. But then these Stormcloaks come out of nowhere. And all he does is knock them down and they get back up. And there's like five of them? Usually there's only four, but I'm metagaming here. Is that guy dead? No, he's getting back up. He's getting back up. Is that guy dead? No, he's getting back up. Okay, this guy is just a patrol dude. He's not with them. My Dremora can't kill a single Stormcloak. That's so weird. Kill it! Kill him! Kill him! Oh, see, now my ass is gonna get handed to me. Oh, this sucks.
Victory is yours. I submit.